China is emerging as the leading country in drones. The TB-001, nicknamed the Twin Tail Scorpion, is operated by the People's Liberation Army. This is a medium-altitude, long-endurance, unmanned combat aerial vehicle designed by Sichuan Tengden, was first unveiled in September 2017. Recently leaked images show China's TB-001 carrying a full range of bombs and air-to-surface missiles, showing a potential threat that unmanned combat aircraft may pose on the battlefield. The TB-001 UAV uses a twin-boom design similar to that of the Lockheed P-38 Lightning fighter. It has a pair of turbocharged-piston engines, each driving a three-bladed propeller on either side of the center fuselage, underneath a straight high-mounted wing. It has a range of about 6,000 to 8,000 kilometers and a maximum flight time of 35 hours. The photo of the drones was shared over multiple social media and Twitter accounts, which showed the drone carrying 12 AGM ordnance, 5 on each wing, and 2 air-to-surface missiles or launcher racks on the underside. In theory, the TB-001 has a maximum takeoff weight of over 3,000 kilograms and a service ceiling of 1,000 meters. TB-001 has a higher flight altitude than the effective interception range of short-range surface-to-air missiles, improving the operational safety of the UCAV. This design combines the tops of the two vertical tails to create a flat tail by extending two tail support sections backward on the wing, each joining a vertical tail. A vertical tail and a tail brakes together form a structure. An electro-optical tracking system is located directly ahead of the Venture missile launchers. As a non-stealth UCAV with a heavy weapon payload, it will act as a reconnaissance strike UAV, providing ground support in situations where enemy air power and anti-air batteries are either degraded or heavily engaged by friendly forces. Combining its own electro-optical tracking system along with other friendly stealth drones, fighter jets, and ground assets, the TB-001 can be called in to release its payload and fly back. The TB-001 drone can fire the 20-kilogram AR-2 air-to-ground missiles to destroy light vehicles, enemy personnel on the ground, and other targets. To destroy heavy armor targets and fortifications, Chinese developers have also introduced the 80-kilogram AR-4 air-to-ground missiles. The AR-4 has a range of up to 20 kilometers and can be launched from a height of 7,000 meters, which is far superior to the Hellfire air-to-ground missile of the United States. Overall, the TB-001 seems to be a very potential UCAV in a campaign in Taiwan, hitting ground targets. In August 2021, the TB-001 was twice spotted in the East China Sea by the Japan Maritime Self-Defense Force. In the first encounter, the TB-001 flew over the East China Sea, and in the second encounter, it flew through the Miyako Strait alongside two Shanxi Guinea aircraft.